I've said on the 31st of August, when I called for a dialogue, issue of racism and religious bigotry was paramount. And now, since the 31st of August, it's gotten worse. The race for UMNO leadership seems to be not an issue of governance, not an issue of the welfare of the general Malays, but an issue of a race car. But my point is, why blame the Chinese or why blame the opposition? Who squandered the funds? Who squandered Timberland? Who squandered billions of contracts for their family members and their cronies? Who are the richest Malays? They are the family members of the UMNO leaders. Who managed to get contracts, Petronas contracts, the big contracts? Are the family members and their cronies? Why blame Chinese or opposition, whoever? That's my point. And why can't we learn to work together and deal and resolve this matter amicably?